Shannon had her first real pregnancy craving after being pregnant for 8 months, like as of a day ago.
And if you wonder what it is, it's pistachios and cream cheese.
She was asking me, what did you say to me before I even went to the fringe? She was like...
But is it really that weird? Like cheese and nuts?
I don't know, you guys tell us.
No, it is weird. But he's gonna try it with me.
Right, let's give it a try. Mm-hmm. How much did you put on there?
Yeah, that's good.
Right there?
I like it.
Do
you like it?
I'll be honest. That's not bad.
Yeah, it's cheese and nuts.
Not too much of it. You can't like overdo it on the cream cheese. It really gotta be like the perfect amount.
I'm gonna say 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10?
Mm-hmm.
I think you could come up with a better pregnancy craving.
No, this is good.
Nuts and cream cheese. Watch, now we're gonna go with the unshelled ones and start buying bricks of cream cheese.
Cream cheese.
Yeah, we've moved on from celery.
Yeah,
no. Well, yeah, cucumber actually tastes super good. Yeah, have you tried pistachio and cream cheese?
I don't know about you.
Healthy.
I like it a lot.
It's really good actually, and this is how we're gonna eat it for the rest of the night. Probably end up finishing the bag.
Yeah.
Where's the bag? Oh yeah. Sure. Shannon definitely did a number. Let me show you the pile before.
Yep. They're just so good. And they're healthy. They're good for you.
I definitely feel like I need some water now, but I got a chicken wrap waiting for me. Pesto chicken. Well, thank you guys for joining us on this. Is that weird? Alright, well, anyways, we decided that this is very good.
Yep.
So, we're gonna end it off with that, so you guys should definitely try it.
Definitely.
Once you do, let us know what you think, mm-hmm. or if you thought it was good or really bad.
Yeah. Probably really bad.
Yeah, probably really bad. And, yeah, we'll catch up with you later.
Yep.
Anyways, in the meantime, we'll muscle up.
Mm-hmm.
Deuce.